And the veteran Carmella. Oh, look at this. Liv Morgan was ready for it.
Outsmarted
Bobby
the veteran.
Carmella into the barricade.
That barricade did not budge.
Morgan understands what an opportunity this is here tonight against the former Money in the Bank. Oh, ladder match winner. Former SmackDown Women's Champion. Former winner of the Women's Battle Royal at WrestleMania, Carmella.
Liv Morgan has had a tough week, she said.
And look at Morgan now.
But she's been preparing for this moment.
She promised a makeover of Carmella tonight.
She said after this, everybody's going to be looking at me. This is her time to shine. The spotlight's all on Liv.
Morgan, as Carmella kicked her right in the knee and alley. Boot right to the face.
You talk about Carmella's resume. You're talking one of the greats, one of the goats here.
And Carmella will not be disrespected in her mind.
Money in the Bank multiple times. Top of the ladder, literally, figuratively.
Cover by Carmella off the snap there and a kick out.
Last week she said she did Bianca Belair a favor. Okay, this week she's going to teach Liv Morgan a lesson.
And a reversal. Carmella sent into the corner hard. Morgan follows it up.
Liv flying around. Here we go.
And Carmella steps out of harm's way.
Quick, smart, intuitive Carmella.
Morgan
reversal by Liv.
And Liv Morgan looking to pull up a major win here as Carmella bounces off the second turnbuckle. And suddenly Morgan's in control.
The leg strength. First the backbreaker, then the shot into the turnbuckle.
And then at the top of your screen, the boots right to the spine. Morgan, cover to knock off Carmella, which would surely be an upset, and a kick out by Carmella at two.
Biggest night of Liv Morgan's life was like an eighth of a second away there.
Nobody home. Carmella moves out of harm's way, and Morgan dropped right on the back of her neck. And the veteran Carmella taking the opportunity off the drop to hold down to the code of silence. The code of silence, the submission move locked in. Morgan has to tap.
Your winner by submission, Carmella.
Carmella with the win, but a very impressive outing for Liv Morgan tonight.
I'd say so. Got caught there late by Carmella, who's now calling Greg Hamilton over.
The winner of this match, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
Carmella loves the way that sounds.